Probably one of his most famous art pieces in the 60s was called The Seed. He built a wood floor into the space, but had it ramp up. So you never didn't really notice it when you walked into the space. He would get underneath the floor and then very, very loudly fantasize about the person walking across the floor and masturbate.
What?
And, you know, and like, this was like his thing. And that's why it was called The Seed, I guess, you know? I mean, I think it was like the seed of an idea as right. well as the seed he spilled during this. Like,
so that's how he died?
No. No.
No. I'm kidding.
But
he died doing what he loved.
But he came to teach at Parsons.